Hi guys, Fat Pudden here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Forza Motorsport. This is a multiplayer race I did with a couple of my friends last night. I just thought I'd show it you because it does actually get quite interesting towards the end. So do sit back, relax, enjoy. And if you do like my content, you do know what to do. So catch you on the next one. Bye for now.
So, yeah. I said that a minute ago.
Yeah, good lad.
Got fire in the side of my car. Okay, catch him first, fuck me. Ooh, nearly got a pudding then. And a Halley. Come on, you're making me slow down. Fuck you, that went on fucking side then. Deep seven, won't take long.
As you can see ahead, this guy will have an incident with towards the end of the race. That showy boy, or Shelby's boy, was obviously didn't want someone to get past him, so he just decided to take him out. And the other guys just put him in the wall. But you will find out what goes on towards the end of this race. So please do keep watching. Thank you. Oh, big crash between first and second place.
You do with me, honest officer.
Oh no, first up, second out. And he's got a 4 second penalty for taking out the fucking leader. That's dirty, isn't it?
And my car fucking slide a bit, aren't we? What
are you doing,
mate?
Bring
it inside, mate. God, I can see you. Ah, you fucker! Fucking ball. Oh, you,
you bastard.
Fucking twat.
I gave you the inside line.
Yeah, and then you forced me into a wall and like I could do it, bounced off it. You see that then, Ty? He rammed me.
I'm not going to be able to see it, mate. I'm in front of you.
It pitted me. And Sherry Bowser up. No,
sorry, I got a 4.5 second penalty for that.
So you should. You gave way. Slowed down and all that, right? Keeping it like key.
So now we start getting into close professional racing with this guy called Cape Tom Tom. Really good racing, and it does actually go down to the wire. So I hope you enjoy. Cheers.
Oh, this Bentley doesn't wear these hard tyres.
I need our tyres, it's luxury suspension. There's way coming around his bend, not getting rammed up. I even gained 5 seconds as well. Thank you.
as you can see by my driving line, I'm just trying to keep it as clean and tight to the apexes as possible to not give him any opportunity to overtake. I'm also checking the tyre degradation, currently up to 39% with 5 laps in, so I am looking to pit within the next couple of laps.
Tires you want, mate? Cards?
Cards, yeah. Feeling like hell when I'm in them corners. Get off the fucking... At least there's no grass on this track, I suppose.
Pudding's 25 seconds ahead of me.
Yeah, 5 ahead of me.
I'm having a fight with first place, we keep swapping every fucking corner. Been up his arse and he's been up my arse for the fucking whole race. I think she's going to come down to pits first.
Are you pitting? Oh, it's 30 laps, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm up here. Oh, fucking look at her. Every time I take my eyes, I fucking track.
Here we go, guys. I go in for the pits early, hoping that I'm going to get maybe 6 laps on under a set of mediums. Was it the right decision? Well, watch to the end and find out.
Let's go and get some softies on. Or some mediums if you'd say. Ooh, on my left tyre is a proper goosed.
I don't know if you noticed in the pit lane, there was that guy called Shosey Boy. He's behind me. Just watch him. It gets interesting. There we go, guys. Cape Tom Tom's just coming out the pit lane. Have I made the right decision? Here we go. Check me bumper, guys. Here he comes. Shosie boy. Watch this happen now. So I get rammed up the arse and I get a time penalty.
Doesn't it?
Level 50 in the car.
Oh, Ali pitted. Beep, 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 beep.
Well, as you can see in the video, guys, he brake checked me for stop me from beating him. Anyway, that's dirty drivers for you. Anyway, you got the penalty. I got second place. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye for now.